if you implement policy which are guerrilla, still you will not be united. So there is no country that can be united on the basis of things that divide people.